I sat myself down this morning to watch my brand new TV. I looked over to the coffee table, but my TV clicker I could not see. So I checked under all the newspapers. My TV clicker was not there. Man, I even had to stand up and check under the cushions of my easy chair. I'm in a panic, man, what can I do? I've got the lost TV clicker blues. Well, I knew some villain must have stole it, so right away I called for all my kids. I said, who's gonna confess right now where the king's golden clicker is here? How am I gonna rule my kingdom without my central cable command and my digified satellite locator for football games on demand? Man, I'm in a panic. What am I gonna do? I've got the lost TV clicker. Let me tell you about my TV clicker. It's got the latest digital chip. It knows all my favorite programs. All I gotta do is give one little button a click. It's got space age laser beam radar. Man, I don't ever have to leave my seat. It's got neutron activated automatic wake up call, just in case I fall asleep. Man, I'm in a panic. What can I do? I've got the lost TV clicker blues. Oh, man, I gotta find it. Could not be found. Well, I asked my queen, how am I gonna change channels without my supersonic digital zoom? She said, you might have to get your lazy ass up and walk across the room. Oh man, I'm in a panic. What can I do? I've got the lost TV clicker blues. By the minute. wife on the telephone. She said, "Honey, I found your TV clicker. You better rush right home." When I got home and ran through the front door, I were not a happy man. There she was, propped up in my easy chair, TV clicker tight in her hand. She won't give it back, man, what am I gonna do? I've got the lost TV clicker blue. I just have to go to Walmart, get me another one.